Hi, I'm Kenny Lombino, and I have the honor of having the title of President of the Ferrari Club of America's Southwest Region. And we're here today at Concorso Ferrari in Pasadena, beautiful downtown Pasadena. We have three blocks of incredibly gorgeous Ferraris. This is the eighth year that this has been going on. This is put together by a past president of the Ferrari Club of America, a past board member, Marv Landon. It's a labor of love for him. And you've got everything here from your basic Ferrari, if there was such a thing as a basic Ferrari, all the way up to multiple million dollar, very rare Ferrari. So you have $40,000 Ferraris, you've got $15 million Ferraris. It's an amazing event, brings out tons of people, not just Ferrari fans and owners, but young people, families who want to see these cars. And the thing that I always think about with something like this, because it happened to me when I was young, is the influence that it has on a young person to motivate that young person to perhaps grow up and say, someday I'm going to.